ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
The Thai Lioness maiden flight to Colombo touched down at the Bandaranaike International Airport on Wednesday. Several dignitaries, including the chairman of Airport Aviation Sri Lanka Limited Dammik Ranatunga and ambassador to Thailand Chulamani Chatsuan, were present at the occasion to welcome the maiden flight, including its passengers and flight crew. Thai Lion Air is a low-cost carrier and associate company of the Lion Group of Indonesia. The airline commenced operations in December of 2013 with 12 domestic, 2 cross-region and more than 20 international flights.
Air connectivity is important for the relations between people of the two countries. The more allies, the easier that people can fly and can connect to each other. We'll always pave ways for more things to come, more positive things to come, like trade and investment and tourism and good understanding and mutual appreciation. There are ample opportunities for Thailand to come here in Sri Lanka, be it on tourism. There will be many other places to explore. That Sri Lanka will launch the pilgrim route, which I'm sure it will attract more and more people from Thailand to come here.
I believe we have a lot of similarities in our cultures, our beliefs. So when you meet people from countries where we have similar cultures, similar beliefs, it grows and it helps improve relationships. We are on a growth pattern as far as tourism industry is concerned, and you all have seen the recognitions we have got. Here at Bandaranaike Airport, we have made plans to develop our airport to cater to better capacity. There's a new terminal planned out. The existing terminal will change to cater to 12 to 15,000 capacity. So these plans are in place.